arms are heavy. Arms are heavy. This is critical for your body. It makes the arm move.
I got that.
He went to a pressure park.
I'm a young man, it's no problem. Yeah, so because yeah. And also the
the power from here, from here. Yeah. Earnest you can go. Yeah. So this is chance. The body, like this one, this is chance. So,
let's make a good picture too.
audience effect.
Yeah. Just imagine the trees are looking. So.
It was Carl's fault. She took sides.
It's always her fault.
I will never say.
Very nice.
From beginning, this is Hong, Ji, Lu, An. This is called Qi Si. Every form have Qi Si. This is different. So this is Qi Si. Some people think it's Qi Si, just formed. No rules. Oh, today I will show. This is a really simple qi si, how to use. This is tong, ji, lu, an. Okay, yeah, ready? So, see me, how to use. Use this one, and another person push you. Go.
Yeah. Well, that was easy.
That was all four, right?
I can show slow. Okay, so push me. This is Pong. Yu. Ji. And go.
Ah.
Here. Ah. Too fast? Yeah. It means they sold also much faster. This one. This is. You can see. Hi. Look at the power. Master from line. No arm. If you want to do this one, here master open. Master relax. Then this power can go. Okay. See?
Now.
So first I gotta relax. Alright?
Okay.
So I try to get around it.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
That's that 60s dance move.
Yeah.
That's really what they were doing.
That's it.
especially with women in self-defense, women are trying to be subdued. Men are trying, or somebody's trying, typically to subdue a woman rather than boxing and kicking and stuff like that. So the beginning of a form can really show that, because if not, like if somebody tries to put their hands on me, or tries to, like if I come up and I want to push along the way, you know, you can use the beginning of the form, which is the palm, G,
Like this give you a better feel.
Like you sucked it in.
Yep.